Hello, this is Dr. Behnam. I'm a board certified dermatologist, laser and skin cancer specialist. The topic of this educational video is the signs of skin cancers. So I have a lot of patients come into the office and tell me, Doc, you know, this lesion here has been bleeding for 3 years. You know, or this one here has really gotten bigger and is very painful. These are the classic signs that you do not want to ignore because they could potentially be signs of very dangerous and lethal skin cancers. So, classically, things that bleed are not good. If they're bleeding, they're not gonna go away on their own. So please have it checked by a board certified dermatologist. Basal cells and squamous cells are notorious for actually bleeding. The reason why skin cancers bleed is because skin cancers are very fragile. So hitting them or bumping them somewhere will actually easily make them bleed. Also, if lesions are getting larger, changing shape, size, or color, getting thicker, getting painful, getting darker, or the edges becoming scalloped, or if the lesion is just raising, please see a dermatologist. All those could be signs of potentially dangerous early markers of skin cancers. I always tell my patients that if they see any mold that looks different than all the other molds, known as the ugly duckling sign, just come on in. Let's take a look at it. Have somebody look at it under a magnifying glass, or have a professional look at it. Sometimes it might need to be biopsied to make sure that it is not a skin cancer. Doing these will basically save your life. Again, this is Dr. Behnam, board certified dermatologist. If you have any questions, please feel free to visit our website at santamonicaskin.com or to watch our other educational videos. Have a nice day.